growing up kasi, di ba, in high school, college, alam natin maraming distractions eh. Lalo na ngayon. I mean, hindi talaga, it's a natural thing to want to be with, to have a girlfriend, a boyfriend. Talagang nandun yun eh, natural yun. Natural na gusto mong lumabas with your friends, mag-bar. I think now hindi naman bar na ang tawag, ano? But to go to yung mga
parties.
And I think and every lahat yun, it's part of ano yung normal growing up. Pero hopefully, while doing all of this, hindi lang mawala yung importance that you also have to focus on or try to find the fun in education. Because it can be fun if you want it to be fun. You also try to find some fun in other things. Like, kunyari, kung may interest ka talaga in something, I'm sure there's a course in college that you can focus on, that you'll have fun, you'll learn, and it will be good for you. Because lahat naman ito, if you want to get married in the future, you want to have a girlfriend, and not be married at the end of the day, pero lahat yan, may gastos lahat yan. So you also have to be prepared for all this when you grow up. Your parents will not always be there na sila yung magsasuporta sa'yo to sustain. And I think it's a good goal to have to live your whole life na may fun. I think that should be all the objective of everyone. Hindi naman natin, hindi naman pwede masyadong seryoso talaga. We should have fun, we should explore the Philippines, we should explore our interests. But in order for us to do this, we also must be able to provide for ourselves. That's why we have to prepare also for that side. Para tuloy-tuloy yung fun, eh, di ba? That's the way to sustain it. Eh.